The U.S. Treasury Secretary tonight says the U.S. economy is slowing down, but it's not yet in a recession. Janet Yellen says good hiring numbers are proof there is no sign of a recession, at least for now. Yellen's comments come as economic reports are expected to be released this week. They include a Commerce Department report on U.S. second quarter growth. The economy shrank 1.6% in the first quarter. Two straight negative quarterly reports in a row usually is considered a recession.